good, yeah?
Miss me?
Good, yeah? Say.
Hi there.
Is it true? I heard that Maester Seymour and Lady Yuna are to be wed. It's such great news. I have to tell everyone.
Where'd you hear that?
From the Guado. They were all very excited.
Huh. I'm afraid you heard a little wrong. Yuna's gonna turn him down.
Oh, really? I see. That's unfortunate. Well, I'm sure that people would have rejoiced all over Spira. Oh.
No problem.
Allow me.
Wait.
that?
That was a close one.
Stop kidding around.
Yes, ma'am. What's wrong?
You're giving me the creeps. Hey, whoa!
I want to go home. I hate lightning. I hate thunder. Let's go rest over there, please.
This storm never stops. Better to cross quickly.
I know, but just for a little while.
Well, what now?
Pretty, please? Just a few minutes. I'm scared of lightning. Let's rest, please. Pretty, please?
I'm a little tired. Do you have a room available?
Ah, Lady Summoner. Yes, just over that way.
Thank you.
Yuna?
It's not like her.
It's not easy being a guardian to a summoner so young.
Yuna resting. Go away.
away.
I wonder what's wrong with Yuna.
Yuna looked preoccupied. Was it because of Jiskel?
Are you that scared?
When I was little, a fiend attacked me while I was swimming at the beach. My brother tried to beat it back with a spell. But he missed and hit me instead! It was a thunder spell!
Ouch.
I've been scared of lightning ever since.
But it can be effective. Magic is effective against marine fiends.
My brother said that too.
You should learn some spells too. Maybe later.
Nice to see you again. Welcome to the Rin Travel Agency.
Oh.
How goes your study of our language? That is good to hear. Allow me to present you with this book for your study. I wonder, would that be Sir Orin by any chance? Ah, as I thought. I've been wondering since I saw him at the Meehan High Road branch. Sir Orin! I wonder if you remember me. 10 years ago, at the beginning of Lord Braska's calm.
Yes, I should thank you.
Not at all. I could not leave a wounded man to die. However, I was surprised when I saw you gone the next morning with that wound. An ordinary man would not have been able to walk.
I'd rather drop that subject, Rin.
As you wish.
This is going to be some journey.
Maester Seymour and his entourage passed by a while ago. And the Maester is to be married soon?
Excuse me, where did you hear that?
The Guado are telling everyone.
Oh, they are they?
Well, it's nothing really. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have come in. Hey! Wasn't that Jiskel Guado guy?
Hmm. The sphere is his will. It says, take care of my son.
Huh. His son? Seymour? Well, I know one way to take care of him.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
What do you think you're up to?
Yuna was acting funny.
Yeah. She'll tell us when she's ready, so hold your chocobos till then. Yeah.
All right.
Stopping, is it?
Don't tell me you were hoping it would. Fine, stay here.
All right, already. But you didn't have to say it like that, you know. You could be more comforting or something. You know, try to cheer me up. You just don't get me at all, do you? Hey, are you listening? I'm not scared! I'm not scared, you hear?
Thank you. it on!
Let's go! We'll be right back.
Shall we do this?
Booyah!
Thank you.
Thank you.